Thou shalt make an altar to burn incense upon. Of acacia wood shalt thou make it. A cubit shall be the length thereof, and a cubit the breadth thereof. 4 square shall it be, and 2 cubits shall be the height thereof. The horns thereof shall be of 1 piece with it. And thou shalt overlay it with pure gold, the top thereof, and the sides thereof round about, and the horns thereof, and thou shalt make unto it a crown of gold round about. And 2 golden rings shalt thou make for it under the crown thereof, upon the 2 ribs thereof, upon the 2 sides of it shalt thou make them, and they shall be for places for staves wherewith to bear it. And thou shalt make the staves of acacia wood, and overlay them with gold. And thou shalt put it before the veil that is by the ark of the testimony, before the ark cover that is over the testimony, where I will meet with thee. And Aaron shall burn thereon incense of sweet spices every morning. When he dresseth the lamps, he shall burn it. And when Aaron lighteth the lamps at dusk, he shall burn it, a perpetual incense before the Lord throughout your generations. Ye shall offer no strange incense thereon, nor burnt offering, nor meal offering, and ye shall pour no drink offering thereon. And Aaron shall make atonement upon the horns of it once in the year, with the blood of the sin offering of atonement. Once in the year shall he make atonement for it throughout your generations. It is most holy unto the Lord. Exodus chapter 30, verses 1 through 10.